Bangko Sentral ng Pilipinas executives are still the highest paid government officials in 2018. And this is according to the Commission on Audit. The late BSP Governor Nestor Espenilla Jr. retained the top spot with a total pay of at least 21 million pesos. Following him is DBP President and CEO Cecilia Borromeo, who was paid almost 16 million pesos. BSP official Diwa Ginigundo is the third spot, takes the third spot with a take-home pay of 14 million pesos. He's followed by fellow BSP official Maria Almazara Sidtuanio Amador with 13.9 million pesos. And rounding up the top five is another BSP official, Chuchi Fonacher, who was paid 13.5 million pesos. In the sixth spot is Solicitor General Jose Calida, who took home 12.5 million pesos, followed by BSP official Maria Ramona Gertrude Santiago. GSIS President and General Manager Jesus Clint Aranas made the biggest leap in 2017 to eighth spot in 2018 after taking home 11 million pesos. Chief Justice Lucas Bersamin landed in the ninth spot, and finishing the list is BSP official Wilhelmina Manyalak.